guys, see what I brought for you today. A newspaper. Why a newspaper? You know, as a parent, I see that kids are struggling to read. Read a newspaper? No. Read. Just read. Yes. If you're a parent whose child has reached grade 3, grade 4 and still struggling to read, or if you're a parent whose child is in preschool and is unable to recognize alphabet, what do? You make him write again and again, or you make him read again and again from the same book. It's boring for both you and your child. So, here's a newspaper. What are you going to do? Let me give you this quick tip. Take the newspaper, any newspaper, every day morning, father or mother, either of you are reading a paper. So what do? Is whichever alphabet the child is struggling to remember or recall, especially a preschool child, give this paper and ask him to circle whether it is B or M or P or G in a particular area, in a particular column or the whole paper. It doesn't make a difference. The more number of times your child will circle the alphabets in the paper, one, he feels so good that he's reading a paper just like you. And the second is his comprehension of that alphabet gets stronger and stronger and stronger and registers into their head. Isn't this more interesting than sitting and writing that alphabet 20, 30, 40 times? Boring, right? So why follow it? Use this technique and make a difference. If you want more such strategies and techniques, click the link below. There are lots of free videos available for you. Click and go ahead and learn and help your child. Bye-bye.